everyone, welcome to Fortnite Season 10. Yes, before you ask, I still play this game, and if any of you tell me to get over it, shut up. This is still a good game, okay? And Season 10 just came out. So yeah, we're gonna be reacting to it and see what Epic Games has decided to give us today. Also, it's the first day of August, and I've also got my calendar set up. Tomato Head in August. Anyways. I'm gonna get into this. And, alright. 30% EXP boost. Ooh. Okay, this is new. Okay. Oh, I like the look of that stuff. It's pretty neat. Okay. We're gonna purchase the battle pass. This is gonna waste all my V-Bucks. Oh well, it's worth it anyway. The battle pass upgraded. Alright, B60 Trinity use Catalyst, X Lord, and Battle Pass Challenges. Now my one question, is there Fortnite challenges? Doesn't seem to be. I have still to master all of these challenges. And I no longer have any challenges from Bunker Jonesy, because there's no more Fortnites. That's sad. Anyways, let's go into the locker. We can check out these new skins we have. There's this Catalyst. Part of the Drift. So this must be the female Drift. You could probably tell. Yeah. So we need to reach different levels. To level up and complete these missions. Okay. Neat. Now we have X Lord. He's kinda like Rust Lord, sorta. Ooh, he's shirtless. He's shirtless boy. Oh, we can have the run. Complete Rumble Royale prestige mission. So neat. I can actually get Rust Lord without getting Rust Lord. So, I think today we're gonna play as, X Lord. Let's look at the battle pass. We got Catalyst, we got X Lord, we got the Red Knight, the Emote Camo, alright, nice. We got Rocket Ride, classic. We have, Popcorn. I was about to say, where are the kernels, but there's the kernels. Then we got Junk Bucket. Oh, that is so sick. I've been hoping for like a helicopter-esque glider. We've got Frost Wing, the Boogie Bomb. Suit Up. Created by Hydro74. So they're actually getting like fans to make this. Okay, we got V-Bucks. Final Showdown. Press play and survive. Moisty Meyer, Tralala. We got Cosmic Cleavers. We can get them in different colors. Downtown Drift. And Crack Shot. That's a Nutcracker. 100 V-Bucks. Fire VI. Rift Lightning. And Bottomless Pit. Knighted. And you got Tilted Technique. Also, it's like the technique skin from season 4. Except she's different now. You can get these cool skins. See, it is technique. It's not a guess. You can have her with or without the balaclava and the back of the cat. You got Popcorn, the butterfly from season 6, I believe. You got the Kitsune. Oh, this will go good with Drift. This is by Ian Jepson. Thank you, Ian Jepson. Here we've got the spray sail. Spray! Jaywalk. Alright, got more V-Bucks. The EQ. Wow. It's music, that's nice. We got Under the Stars, created by Timothy P. Doyle and Sidney Roper. You got Bottle. Oh, they're getting a bottle? What? I mean, I can't blame them. Spiked Satchel. They're getting them in different colors. That's pretty neat. Very neat indeed. You got Master Mix. This will be like for DJ, the DJ Yonder. Select. V-Bucks. Beat Drop. It's Cool Pepper. It's in the snowstorm. Blowing Bubbles. Ah, this is neat. That's neat. You got Yonder. Party does like there's no tomorrow. This is basically DJ Yonder 2.0. It's looking pretty neat. Like it indeed. Very much like it. Yeah, Risky Reels. Ah, yes, yeah, Omega and Carbide. Oh, the OG. V-Bucks. Yep, the Bombers. Fancy Flip. Yep, Yonder, Unmasked. Yep, Sparkle Scythe. Alright. Nevermore, created by Hydro74. Nice. It's nice to see that Epic's actually asking fans to help out with some of this stuff. Got Kevin Runes. Oh yes, Kevin's back. Hey, we got Kevin's for a night. And it glows. It's like 80s. Yeah. Tilted map. Boost. Let's try. I don't think they're more traversal. Kitsune Black. Nice. Crack Shot Mural. Overlay. But Sparkle Supreme, so this is like the new Sparkle Specialist. This, so like those who don't have Sparkle Specialist. Starshot. Dusty Devastation, Rip Dusty Diff. I think Dusty Devon might be back, I don't know. So we got Firewalker, this was created by Kipto. Sparkle Supreme, Bob Cut, I'm not sure. Pixel Pilot. Very nice indeed. Breakneck. Break it down. Just don't break your neck. Sure, whatever, man. Hands off. Celestial. Nice. Scavenger. Double Pump. Eruption. Created by Muti. Eternal Voyagers. This is like the Dark Voyager from Season 3. Oh, so damn! Look, guys, look, it's Ghost Rider! Sweaty. V-Bucks. Sweet Dream. Not sure what this is. Black Knight. Fortnite. Voyager Explorer. Wave Riding. Steel Wings. So this is like for the. Like Frost Wing and Lava Wing. From like previous seasons. Alright. Maximum Drift. Yonder Crown, and we have Ultima Knight. Ooh, very nice. Very nice indeed. It's getting red. Oh, this is like the Black Knight from season 2. Nostalgia. So neat. Very neat indeed. So yeah. Have all these different challenges. These different levels. Okay. Sounds pretty neat. Rumble Royale. Play match the Team Rumble. At least one. This is interesting. Road Trip. Alright. Very interesting. So these are like replacements for the daily challenges. So. Yeah. Well, I would love to use prosthesis, but I don't know how to. I don't think I can. Anyways, I think we should start messing around and actually get into a match now. God, I wasted 10 minutes on this. Alright, we're playing a match of Team Rumble, and judging by the looks of things, some things have changed quite a bit. We got the meteor that was crashing in, I think that's like near Dusty Depot. Something's happening. Yeah, someone's trying to at the side of Frugal Press. But a lot of other stuff's happening. I'm not sure where I'm landing. Let's go to Lisa Lagoon, I guess. Wait, hold on, I see something. There's a little robot coming around here. Let's try check out some of these areas. You can try check out the loot lake, or get stuck in a tree, that works as well. Oh my god, slow gravity! What? Alright, we're only like 3 minutes into the battle, into Team Rebel, and I'm already amazed. I need to like get some material. Yep, get up there somehow. Let's find some other stuff around here. Oh my god, it's an enemy! Dang it! I didn't have any weapons. What are you doing on my shack? Get out! Not even your proper shit. You stinking noob. Why did you spawn me here? I probably should have changed my glider to something more fitting for the theme, but oh well. It's a stone head. Trying to find some loot without someone trying to disturb us. They still have the slip screens by brute. Is that what the big robots were? But it's Dusty Depot, so yeah, that's back. Everyone happy? Everyone stopped crying about the fact that they know that Dusty Depot's no longer a thing. Guess what? Like now, so stop whinging. What am I? Goodness. Another one. Mike the Duck. This look good. I don't think I can carry any more grenades. Oh yeah, I forgot. You can carry 10 grenades, can't you? Roll release. That's cool. But it's a legendary. That's great. That's great. I'm taking it. Someone's running slipstream. So far, nothing interesting has happened. I don't even think it was you until you told me. But it sounds like a chest in here. Very nice. Chug jug, taking that. Screw your grenades. Don't use them. I'll probably catch up to you guys when I find something interesting that happens. Alright, so I'm back, and we've been playing this game for like a few minutes now. The subway, my team's winning, but it's so far been a close match. Quite a close match. Quite a while, but we're ahead. That's a good thing. And hopefully it stays that way. Ooh, on a better drum shot. Maybe we can get some snipes. Gotham and shower them in fucking shovels. Yay, you're dead at me. Yay, we did it. Yay. La la la. Yay. Alright, let's get going. Yeah, 103 kills, wow. That's amazing. And it's nearly 12 o'clock. Very nice. Root, team up with a friend and pilot this powerful new vehicle. Thanks for telling me. Few of my friends are on. I'm not sure who this guy is. And, guess I'll accept this friend request. And, I haven't been hearing out. Why am I not hearing that? I can't use like this to prestige me. Yeah, I need to get used to this kind of stuff. Because I was used to what was in season 9. This is a little ultimate. We got the Anarchy Age. We have the Anarchy Age and the Chaos. I've got to switch up my glider. I think the Quinjet's a nice addition. I'm keeping the birthday slice because, you know, ice. Still celebrating Fortnite's birthday. But, yeah, thanks so much for watching this video, guys. Make sure to leave a like down below, comment, and subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.